When you fight against someone who just wants to play belligerent, there's like two methodologies, right? So you either play more belligerent than them and then just slug with them, or you play like super safe and reactionary and just try to like stop what they're doing, right? And last game, I was just doing the second one. I was playing like safe and reactionary. So now I think I'm just gonna play belligerent back. That's unfortunate that you went that way. You know what I'm saying?